All right, good afternoon, everybody. Thank you for coming. We are a group.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Well, don't thank us yet. Wait till see if we can impress you or not. But we are the Mercer Island Baroque Orchestra. We have been around, this is our fourth season. We've been as large as 14 members. We're a little bit pared down now to a quintet. It's five people. We've got four string players and a flute to join us. We're going to begin with a flute piece, which our flautist will present to you.
All right, so we will begin today with a quintet by the Italian composer Luigi Boccherini. He composed and lived within the classical era. He was a cellist. And this configuration is actually quite nice for our group. There's not a ton of repertoire for this specific instrumentation, but Boccherini did dabble in a lot of different chamber compositions. He wrote in a galant style, which basically just means short, sweet, melodic little figures and phrases. So I hope you enjoy this quintet. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So now we'll move from a quintet to a quartet where just the string players play. And we'll be playing this time a piece by a more well-known composer, not that Bobby is well-known, but named Mozart. And this will be his quartet number 4. It's also got a nickname called The Hunt. And it's my understanding they call it The Hunt because it's got a beat to it, especially in this first movement that kind of sounds like galloping of horses, sort of. We'll see if we can mimic that somehow.
But they don't kill any foxes.
Not the aims. Okay. No repeats in this one, yeah.
Okay.
How are we doing?
No repeats.
Yeah,
no repeats. Anyway.
Yeah, minuet trio.